Hello and welcome back to Bournemouth. We today are rowing up the grass that's going to be made into silage, which will give us a lot more money than the hay we've got. We've baled half the field up with hay for now. So we will get this all raked up. And when you join us next time, we'll be able to get it baled and the silage wrapped. And then once the silage is processed, we will be able to make a bit of money for the farm . Get some straight rows out of all of this. Big old grass field that will be getting ploughed up. We have got all the mulching done over in the field that had sorghum in. So that will be getting baled drilled with winter wheat. You see the hay there already rowed up and sorted. The 5600 getting good bit of work done this last day or two. Also need to get some seed from the shop as we go forward so we can get the winter wheat in. We are heading into a weekend with a break in YouTube videos. That is because I'm going over to Castle Coombe for TCR UK. May get some of this baling done off camera today. Doubt we will get any started before then, with the amount of grass we've got to row up. do plan on, as we expand the farm, we do plan on having newer tractors on. Just bought some cheap ones to get started. As well as buying newer equipment, we need to get more land onto the farm. These rows will soon get a little bit shorter with each pass. Pulled the wrong lever there in the cab. This is going to be a massive field when we come to harvest next year. It'll probably be oats. We shall see as we come into the springtime if there's any change on that. Or even in this winter time, if we get it ploughed up in time, then it could be a barley field, but we'll see. The grass is the other side of the road that we will be keeping on the farm. Some of this grass will be on the edges, will remain, some of it will disappear in a place or two. Although we're only travelling at 9 miles an hour, it's still, with the width of the machine, doing a grand job for us. got a lot done yesterday after you left us, so a little bit less to be done when you rejoin the next day. Do plan on leasing a auto stacker to sort these bales out. $68.10 will be used for this kind of work until we get a tractor to replace it. Another couple of rounds after this one and it should be completed this side of the field. The other side of the road, I think it had been cut before we took the farm on because it wasn't ready to cut. We shall see if this is probably a couple of rounds really between the one we're doing, looking at what's left now. few short rows at this end. That a little bit of a kink on it, there we go. The last of the longer rows for this side. The roadway down here, so that will remain as it is for getting down to this bottom field, which also needs mulching, so we can get that drilled with probably spring barley. Couple of three short rows this end. We will head up to the top of the field again. Probably only just over halfway through this, so we'll definitely be finishing it off camera. Is all. We are over halfway, so yeah, should get it all done and started baling before you join us again. It's only 10 o'clock in the morning. May even get it all baled before you join us again. won't be too long getting this done. Soon be getting into some shorter rows on this side again now. Crossways on of some of these trails now. Couple of rounds done now. And we shall be into the shorter rows. For today, that is where we are going to leave you. You've enjoyed watching us rake all the grass into a row for baling. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel. And you'd like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.